Scout, what are you doing? All right, this is that, we call it tortoise I got a while back. It's a Sulcata. And I was looking at it a while ago, and I was thinking, you know what? You know what amazes me about these guys is their defense. See that right there? That right there is like a row of teeth. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 teeth in a row. All right, so say a leopard grabbed him right here. I'm not gonna try to grab him right yet, but just say a leopard grabbed him right here. You know, the first thing he would do is pull himself into this sharp shell right here. See that? So he's pointing it to me like, yeah, all right. So a leopard's gonna grab him like this. Jeez. And then he pulls you in. See that on my finger? He pulls you into his body right there, into his armor. Knock it off, you nut. Pulls it. Sorry, I'm just trying to show him, okay? Get over this way a little bit. And then, if the leopard was lucky enough to grab a hold of him, he has these things called, I don't use poison, so we have a few ants. But anyway, he has these things called gondolas or something like that, and they're right here. And all he has to do is like pull in towards these gondolas. All right, and if that doesn't work, here, go ahead. If that doesn't work, he can always reach these over all the way over here, and whatever's holding on to this foot, he could cut to pieces with them teeth right there. That's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. That's probably over 30, what do you call it? You don't like this stuff here? Over 30 teeth just on this one leg right here. Then he's got these big two spears right here. Oh, you nut. And then, of course, he's got these knives right here. See these knives? Here, you want that one piece? Try it. Can't get it. You got it. All right, see. This one here is kind of pyramided, but, you know, he's in really good health. And I don't care if he's like that or not. Ain't nothing going to take this thing down. Because all you have to do is grab him. I'll do it one more time. I hope he don't cut me. Watch this. See that? You're doing all right. You're doing good boy. Good boy. Oh, maybe I shouldn't be patting you that hard. I don't know. I just don't know. All right, anyway. Say goodbye.